Big Brother was the height of reality television in Australia, and it was season three that really got people hooked. The winner, Reggie Bird, shot to fame, but life after Big Brother wasn't as glamorous as people thought. Our reporter, David Robertson, sat down with Reggie to bring you this special story.
It was the moment that changed her life forever.
The winner of this year's Big Brother is Reggie.
Reggie Bird won season three of Big Brother with 72% of the final vote, the biggest margin in a Big Brother finale to date.
What made you want to go on it?
I wanted a holiday.
When you got the phone call to say, yep, Reggie, you're going in, what was that like?
I was drunk at the time.
Good.
Maybe saying to the lady, oh, ring me back, I'm out, ring me back when it, you know. And then the next day I thought, oh my God, what have I done?
But it wasn't until a few weeks in that Reggie realised the impact that she was having on the nation.
After week four, I think it was, or five, when Gretel did a cross, and they let through a cheer of the crowd when they were going around the house, how are you, and blah, blah, blah. It was all quiet, and then all of a sudden there was this massive roar for me. And straight away, and everyone's just like, like looking at me, and I could feel it. Then I thought, I'm going to get voted out. Yeah. Each week after then, I was nominated to.
Really?
So yeah.
So then that final night there, you're sitting there with Chrissy, and you hear Gretel say to you that you're the winner. What was that like?
My memory of that night was Gretel coming in to the house, and all I can remember is she had this sparkly lip gloss on. I thought she just looked so beautiful. It was a blur.
For Reggie, life after Big Brother was crazy. Fans would flock to the Tassie girl no matter where she went.
Oh, I had to have two bodyguards look after me for about 3 weeks after because I couldn't walk down the street.
Wow.
Because everyone was just running after me all the time. And the fella that looked after me, he just looked after Jennifer Lopez before me. And he said, I've never seen anything so mad and crazy.
Things were chaotic, and Reggie seemed, on the outside, like she had it all. $250,000 in her pocket and absolute love from the public. But behind closed doors, her world was falling apart. Her relationship with her husband Adrian ended after he had an affair. And Reggie's newfound fame became clouded with betrayal.
It took me years before I could really speak about it. And I remember when I was in Sydney, and every day in the Telegraph was just a horrible story. And I got my sister and I said, let's jump on a plane and go to England. And so I went halfway around the world just to get away from it.
Reggie had used some of the winnings to pay off her mortgage, a home that she then left to her ex-husband, Adrian. But that wasn't the only money the Big Brother winner was to lose. Upon returning to Australia, she teamed up with a producer to create a travel show. Outlaying $40,000, they shot a pilot to pitch to the networks. Reggie's bad luck continued, with the show's producer turning out to be a con man. $40,000 down the drain.
It took a couple of years before I could get a job because no one would really take me seriously as well. So I lived off what was left of the money as well. And it was hard, like, I was like, oh, I need to get back into work because nothing really came from Big Brother and I put it down to the management.
But still, Reggie's fierce spirit and ability to see the good in everything shone through.
If you did have an ID, would you have still gone into the house?
Oh, yeah, yeah, God, yeah, yeah. No, I had a ball. I do not regret one little bit going into that show.
It was a rollercoaster ride of fame, money, happiness and deceit. And it wasn't about to stop there.
Taking someone from Tassie and thrusting them into the kind of the national spotlight and then when they leave the house going, okay, you're cool, there you go. Like it's quite full on, isn't it, to come out of the house and deal with this newfound fame.
Yeah, it's crazy and she's a lovely, lovely woman though.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
Beautiful. She's got, and I think that's why she won because everyone just fell in love with her because she's just so natural and warm and what you see is what you get.
Yeah. Well, our exclusive interview with Reggie continues tomorrow on Studio 10, where we'll show you what led to this emotional moment.
Yeah, just take each day as it comes.
Do you want to stop for a bit?
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah?
I'll be okay.
Oh, beautiful, Reggie. Make sure you don't miss part two tomorrow on Studio 10.